Hello, everybody. Chachiwhap, welcome back to more Walking Dead. Now, this is season 2 finale right here. This is the last episode, so we're about to see what's going to happen. I'm pretty sure I messed up at the end of the last one, as you saw. I told you I'd be back in 5 minutes. But without further ado, let's get it started, because I know you're real eager to see how bad I screwed this up. It's going to show you all my mistakes, because I love what this game does this. Come on, show them. I'm not afraid of my faults. This will show you clearly, all of them. In repetitive motion, which I love. If it'll load, are you gonna load? Come out. Pretty sure me doing that started the whole gunfight. Well, no, I know it is. I saw that. Which is probably not a good thing. I probably got two of our friends, at least two of them killed.
On the Walking Dead.
Or someone shot. Unless we're just that good of an army.
Killing one in order to save many is part of survival.
I only need a minute.
This is going back really far. That's weird.
Put you out of your misery right then.
Boy!
When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless.
They're probably right about Kenny, by the way. I'd almost say 100% right.
Here.
I got a nail file from James. Hey. Maybe that helped us get out of that situation.
If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
I can't see how, but, you know, it's life. Stuff happens, right? Am I right about
that? Fucking
shoot it!
I'll do it!
Drop it! Freaking Arvo. He could have been more of a dick than he was.
Everybody be cool!
Now I'm pretty sure they're gonna be like, why'd you shoot it? Because they didn't see it, so it's probably really dumb what I did. I should have showed Kenny, because I'm pretty sure Kenny would have been the one to look. But I'm not sure. So without further ado, let me shut up and let you watch the game. This game series adapts to choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Thank you, I didn't know that. Telltale Games presents... In association with Skybound Entertainment... Ba-ba-bomb, The Walking Dead. Oh yes, it's that kind of game. Now let's see how many people die because of my mistake I made, like I always do. Hated, that's what I am, because I killed the pregnant lady. Well, the lady that was- oh, am I dead? Oh, that'd be a quick game, like, your mistake killed Clem, way to go. No, not Mike.
Clem!
Get up. There's a shotgun. Oh, God.
Fuck you! You started this shit! Anye, zaklalili minya!
Get the baby! Clem, go. Clem, go. You're the best. I'm trying. What a duck. What an epic doge.
Hey! What are you doing? Clem! Get behind cover!
Epic dodge! I'm gonna get shot on that. What a save!
Oh, shit! I didn't even see him out there! Good work, Clem.
You're good.
Shit.
Okay, we gotta do something, y'all. Get down here! Can't just sit here and let this guy take pot shots at us till he runs out of ammo!
Just stay down! You're gonna get your head blown off!
We can't just sit here!
This don't have to get any worse than it already is! You can just go! English, motherfucker!
I kill every one of you!
If I can just get over to that side of the wall, I can maybe get an angle on this guy. Okay. Cover me, alright? Just shoot over Toad's Woods.
Yeah, okay.
Good. I just need the distraction, okay? Alright, on my go.
I'm gonna fuck this up.
Go!
Got him! Yeah, fucker!
Hey! What are you?
Oh, he's down.
No, no!
I distracted him. How did that work? Nice, Kenny.
Luke, are you okay?
Oh, he got me in the leg, but I think it went straight through. Shit, I don't know.
We'll be fine.
We'll be fine. I think I'm gonna be fine.
Okay, cutscene, what's gonna happen? Kenny, you gonna take him down, bruh? This is why I said his crazy is important. Because his crazy is useful in stressful situations.
You get out here, or I put a bullet in this kid's head! Shut up!
Отпусти меня, прошу! Я должен быть с ним!
I said shut up!
Kenny, what are you doing?
I'm ending this. Get out here, right fucking now!
Ты замочил Наташу! Ты ублюдок! Ты так какой-нибудь!
Ты
fight
me,
только
boy! Think I'm bluffing? Get out here!
Take the zombie out.
Отпусти меня! Я должен посмотреть, если здесь все в порядке!
Stop squirming, dammit!
Die, Orbo. Who was that? Jane! Yeah! Comeback season in the making. Whoop! Yeah. Oh! Carbone. Waste of ammo, bro. He was dead.
Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
What is Arvo doing? Like, he didn't even want to come after me? What? Thank you, Jane. No thank you?
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
Yep.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Are you okay?
I think so. I didn't know this man. I never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way.
Gotcha.
Didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker. But it's different.
You saved us.
Yeah. That's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
You sure about this?
As sure as I'm gonna be.
Okay.
Let's go.
Yeah, cool. Jane's back. I already liked this episode better than the last one. She's back. Jane has returned. Blood and iron. Yeah, half the people are shot. At least no one died. Well, they kind of threw me for a loop there. This game always likes to let people die.
She turned. Just like that.
Damn, man. This game is so, like, morbid, though. Like, it's like, you have a kid, and the kid's, both his parents are dead.
Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault, okay? She just lost too much blood. It ain't nobody's fault.
You saved the boy's life.
You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She's with Alvin now.
Yeah. Yeah, she is.
Sentimental stuff's always
good.
Don't
worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
No, Ken.
You piece of shit!
Hey!
Stop!
Guys!
Get
guys,
off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us.
It doesn't have to go down like that.
He wasn't the one shooting at us. That guy's dead.
Just because he don't have a gun doesn't mean he wouldn't have.
Well, he didn't, so leave him alone.
There is house, food. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No, it's true. We have place, not far. Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
I think we can trust him. He wants to live as much as we do.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny.
She just helped us.
Don't blame her for what these people did. Think about the baby, Kenny.
Yes.
If there are supplies,
oh, that is Alvin's kid.
We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
It's Rebecca's eyes.
Got a better
plan.
He does.
He has her eyes. Come on, Ken. Thank you. Ah, dude, I know. The crazy's good.
We got something to tie this shit bird up.
And the crazy's bad.
I got something.
Because when we need to kill stuff, he is crazy, so it helps.
His moral disregard helps. Yeah, man, he gets it.
But in situations where you need to be calm, it's not helping at all. It's making it much worse because he just wants to blow someone's fucking head off, which is not a good idea all the time, Ken. Ken, my man. No. It's like a rabid dog. You let him loose when you need to. But then you gotta put him on a chain because he's a little crazy. Only Ken's an adult and I'm an 11-year-old.
Look,
for some reason he listens to me better.
I know you're probably pissed about me leaving.
No, I'm not.
When
I
heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't.
Come on, there gotta be a nice thing
to say. Despite what my instincts are telling me. Despite everything I've seen.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
There we go.
Thanks. That's good. Because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back.
Oh, the other 10%.
And it'd probably get pretty annoying if you hated me the whole time.
Wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No. That would suck.
Right?
I'm
if I can pick who I leave with, I'm leaving with her if all this goes to shit.
All I can do is...
I'm kind of excited about the next one. I kind of like this so far.
Which, to be fair, I've never done before.
Which this could be an awful ending. I don't know.
A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's...
Yeah.
He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him.
I agree.
Everything he's been through. But he's lost.
Yeah, I've noticed that too.
I'm sorry. He's becoming a real problem, and this ain't good.
You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work...
I'll do my best.
Clem, you're an 11-year-old protagonist. You can do this.
Come on, slowpokes!
Bonnie's cool, too. I like her and Mike and her. If they can keep this whole group together, we're gonna be able to make it. But I got a feeling Kenny's gonna... Well, that's mean to Luke. Luke's just... He's cool, too, but he's a little... He's like him. He's a little... Tries to put his opinion into everything. Dude, work together. Teamwork, bro. Teamwork makes the dream work, baby. Not this crap. Stop trying to rule both of them. Stop it. Kenny's crazy, so he has less of an excuse than him. Luke just panics a lot. He's crazy. We know why he's acting weird. Plus, he's been through a lot. I'm not even gonna hate on Kenny. He's been through all that. I guess he did snap. It took 8 people dying in his life that were important. Now I feel bad for Orville. We done killed all his friends. Maybe we could make him part of the group.
Wait up! Wait! We need to stop.
No! No, I'm fine. Hey, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should've.
Alright, wait there. Hey! What'd I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves.
Ken.
I'm fucking talking to you. I say stop. You'd best stop.
Kenny! He understands.
Just fucking stay put.
Jesus.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah, yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
Mike, don't be afraid. It's a baby. It's not gonna bite you, buddy.
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
Yep.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches, too.
I've noticed that, too. I don't know why it has to be that way.
That
it
works.
Just is. Get 2 of them in a room, and it's just a matter of time before they're challenging each other to something.
Yeah. Suppose I've been in enough spitting contests to agree with you.
Why'd you change up what you said? I thought you weren't like that.
Liar. Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Dumb shit. Go. Get your alpha male
crap.
Hey,
Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
Oh, they had something going on, then he done did that. Oh.
Damn it.
Dumbass. You'll be okay.
Don't worry. You're gonna be okay.
Being a bitch. You're gonna be an alpha male acting like one. 11-year-old will slap you, keep acting like this. Don't do it. Clem, the 11-year-old that saved your life. Because she's better than you. That's a fact.
How did we get here?
Oh, this sentimental crap. What do you mean? We walked? Yeah.
We walked. At least most of us did. You basically had to be carried.
Dick move. I love it.
Sitting in the snow. Lean up against a tree. Bullet in my leg.
But alive. That's right.
But alive.
It's a way to look at it.
When so many of my friends are dead for no good reason, and I couldn't do anything to stop it.
Oh God, we gotta calm him down,
everyone
too.
Everyone we set out with just gone.
Shit.
Pete, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah, and for what?
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No. Not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
We all make mistakes, buddy.
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
What'd I miss?
Tell her.
Nothing much. You know, complaining, mostly.
Luke's feeling bad about what happened.
What?
Really?
But it's not your fault. Bad things happen, and we can't control it all the time.
She's right. You don't go blaming yourself for this.
All right. Can we drop it?
I don't feel bad.
I'm fine.
You need to let that stuff out, man. Not a time to hold stuff in.
Thanks a lot.
You're welcome, Dick.
Hey, Clem.
Look, 11-year-old, you're going to talk to me like that?
Bandages on Kenny's
fine,
wound.
Then. You too, man.
I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it.
Okay.
That a girl.
Let's go do it.
That's gonna sting. But only for a second.
It's gonna clean it.
Got
it.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Yep. Let's go, Clem. We got this.
Go on.
It's Kenny. He's our friend. Oh. We're like his only friend. The only one he likes. Those fuckers wouldn't change your bandage. But
I was thinking we go with Alvin Jr. What do you think?
Love it.
Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean, Rebecca was so out of it she hadn't settled on her name.
I think his parents would have liked that.
Yeah, me too. Alvin Jr. it is. Do you like that? Well, I think AJ approves.
AJ,
what
I like
you,
that.
Got there? Because I think I'm all right. I mentioned it earlier.
Can I change your bandages?
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with.
Oh, God. This could be...
Don't scare this little guy. Or you.
Oh, I'm good. We're buddies, man. It's like an old buddy that's going crazy.
It's okay. I trust you.
Foop, foop. I did it. The heck? I did it. Swipe the bandage up. Thank you. Oh, God.
So how's it look?
Not good, buddy.
I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
I'm glad Carver's dead.
We saw to that, didn't we?
Yeah. Kind of a weird moment to bond over. But, hey. Yeah. Put on that stuff. I did it while you're being a dick game. Thank you. I forgot it's the left stick. Oh, it's gonna burn. Oh, it's gonna suck. Ten. Don't
so,
bite. Yeah.
I'm guessing this is gonna be the shitty part.
It might sting a little.
You think?
Come on. Come on, sunshine.
Holy fucking hell.
You need to stop squirming.
I know,
yeah.
I know.
Yeah, okay. You're right.
Show off that toughness. Oh, I don't like this.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. But man, is that smart.
He'll be tough. Just like his dad.
Boy, Alvin didn't look it. But yeah, that guy had a pair on him. I should have gave myself up. Alvin didn't have to die like that.
Oh God, are you gonna make me answer this?
I'm gonna think about that. Every time I look at Alvin Jr. here.
Oh God, this is morbid.
Alvin should be here, raising this boy.
Carver's the one who did it, not you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I suppose. But I can't help but feel guilty.
We all do, buddy. You don't know how you're gonna react in certain situations when they're thrown at you like that. This is good. Kenny's looking, already looks better. Dude, you look great. Hey, you look like a pirate now. You're a cool pirate, bro.
Are we ready to go?
You're like... Well, actually... Eh. Kind of a...
Let's head out.
Ghetto bandage, but hey, whatever. We'll let it work. Roll with the punches. What we're gonna do. Rolling with it. Ooh. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Where the fuck's this house at? Achievement unlocked. Got miles to go, apparently. That's not good. Why is it cold in this damn place? I don't like it. Oh.
Is that it?
Yes.
Hey, I'm talking to
yes,
you.
Yes, it is.
What? It? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us.
He doesn't speak much English.
Arvo, is this where the supplies are? Where the food is?
Answer her, goddammit!
No, it's at the house. It's still more walk. Some more hours.
Goddammit! I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
No,
it's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
I think we should spend the night here, if it's safe.
That's a big if.
Well, there's a fence, which would help with walkers.
Maybe.
Come on, we're
Can
good.
Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night? Please.
Right.
That sounds nice.
It's been a while.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
Yeah.
All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
Yeah, I got this. Clem's the best big sister ever.
No. Right. That's all you.
Really?
It's okay. It's okay.
If slap was an option, I would have did it, but it wasn't.
You're natural.
Yeah, you suck. Not that one, Mike. You're a horrible father figure. Yeah, I'm better than you too, Bonnie.
Calmed right down for you. That's a good sign.
He's cute.
Yeah, he is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
You just That's insulted
true.
A baby?
They usually look like weird little aliens.
Here, I got him.
What kind of fucked up children do you know?
Come on over. It's safe.
Poor Mike, man. Gotta lift everybody up. Arvo. What's up, buddy? Sorry we killed all your friends. Ooh. Yeah, that didn't work out too well for him, did it? But at least he's alive. He's the only one that was nice anyway. Welcome. Maybe his sister. She didn't seem too bad either, but... I feel bad now. Look, see, the man's all alone now, tied up too.
Today's my birthday.
Happy
birthday.
Near
as I can tell, at least.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
So, that makes you... what? 27?
That's right. I'm surprised you remembered. Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago.
Oh, God.
Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork, waiting to collect.
Probably.
What did you study?
Majored in art history.
Oh, God. Oh,
that's
God.
Cool.
Are you one of Lee's students? This would be great.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
You get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. Was saving it for a special occasion, and all it being your birthday and all, figure, this is as good a time as any. Where did you get it? Bill kept all the alcohol in the armory. He didn't like people imbibing. What's that mean?
Imbibing.
Drinking. He didn't think people should drink.
Okay.
Feel a little guilty taking the first...
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
Right?
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
Right?
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
Mike, shut up. You're ruining the moment.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Hear, hear.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme. That was...
Well, I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
Can't be too careful.
I can take it.
Nah, you stay warm.
Clem, let him go.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
Thanks, Kenny.
Why don't you leave the kid? That would not be a good idea to take a baby with you. Kenny!
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
Yep.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know. I just don't know what she's getting at all this. We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Well, she helped us back there. So that puts her as okay in my book.
Well... it ain't no secret how you feel about it. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
Oh, God.
I don't know. Guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey!
All right. It wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
Sorry. Forget I said anything.
I know what you guys are talking about.
I certainly hope not.
You're talking about kissing stuff.
Oh, God. Nope.
Yeah. Yes. That is exactly it.
Was there any kissing?
You shut your mouth right now. The both of you.
Oh, God. She don't know. Good, you shouldn't. She's way too young. She really is. There really isn't anything to, well... that could be a problem in this world.
Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I don't know what to say to that.
I don't know. Maybe she likes him?
No, I think we could bet on that. Because you see here, Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me.
Oh.
Shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry, it's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Yep.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else.
Yeah! Mike's funny as hell. I like Mike.
Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that. Oh, and here, maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
Gotcha. We'll try Jane first. Jane! What? What kind of freaking camera angle is this? I can't go to her. Where's Ken? Ken? Okay, what the hell is this crap? Can I go to her first? Jane? Oh, Jane, would you like a drink of my liquor? Liqueur? How about some booze? It's more like liquor. Yeah, it's definitely liquor.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol?
Liquor?
I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long. It's probably been a while for everyone.
We just want you to feel welcome. It's warm over by the fire.
Come on.
What is it?
It's rum.
Uh-oh. Told you, liquor. It's that rum, though. That 80 proof. 80 proof, girl. Come on.
I don't know. It might be awkward.
It won't.
I wasn't expecting to... You know.
It doesn't have to be. We're all adults here.
Are we now?
You know what I mean. Mature or whatever.
I wish it was that easy.
It is. People just love making it harder than it has to be.
Right? The 11-year-old's the same.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something?
You're not. Litigation, there is none left. You're fine.
That's really good.
Yeah.
Have you had any? Want a sip? It's okay. It just might burn a little.
I'm a kid.
Okay then. Suit yourself. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake.
Sounds like
you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals, and I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into 1,000 pieces all over the dining room.
Did you ever get caught?
Yeah. The problem with glass is it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
Oh, God.
It's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911. They pumped my stomach. Got grounded for 6 months.
Holy shit.
I haven't thought about that in a long time.
Damn.
I guess a deal's a deal. Here.
Too sweet. She better not.
Any of us.
Yeah, Jane, have fun.
Not make it weird.
That's what I do. That's what Clem does. I just push the buttons to make her do it. A X Y B.
Want to sit here?
No, that's. I'm fine.
Oh yeah, okay. Wherever you like.
Okay, now time to give Kenny some liquor. Kenna? Is that Kenny or is this Ken? That's Kenny. Ken. Kenneth? How about some liquor? How about some of that rum? Oh, buddy. Be a man. Take some. Feel better.
There, little guy.
We're gonna act like I didn't just come up to you with a bottle of rum.
I gotcha.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Clem.
Really?
Just, needed some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
Right?
I'm sorry for how I acted back there after Sarita was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could. You tried to help, and I blamed you for it. I'm so, so sorry.
You don't have anything to apologize for. I know you didn't mean it.
There you go.
Thanks. I miss my boy. I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should've. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family. But I'd give anything for one more second with them. To play catch with Doug. To touch Katja's face.
Maybe you'll see them again someday.
Well, from here on out, I'm gonna try and believe that too.
Yeah, there you go. Come on, Ken.
It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise. You should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here. I can handle watch on my own.
The baby might be cold. Maybe you should bring him by the fire.
Right?
Yeah, okay.
Come on. Come on, Ken. Man, I'm making the whole group fun. Now let's go talk to Arvo, because it's not fun unless Arvo's over here. Where Arvo? Need some liquor? Some of that rum? Nah, I can't talk to her. What?
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
Oh, God.
All right, enough of that.
Oh,
hey,
God.
Clem.
Clem's a mood killer.
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is.
You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
True.
Yeah. We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah,
right,
come on. Get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
Come on,
he
Ken.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
He needs it as much as anyone right now. It's a nice thing to do.
I said my piece.
You said your piece. Now, he just said he was gonna change and then he does this shit. Really, dude?
I don't think that boy's a bad person. I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So, I think it's best
to... Leave me alone!
Whoa, Arvo.
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have...
Leave me alone!
Whoa. Arvo, mad.
Please, David.
It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place.
Oh,
it's okay. It's okay.
You're gonna punch him or something, ain't he?
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
I don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
See, everybody's doing it. There we go. The group's becoming a family. That's what's up. Clem's trying, but some of these people do not want to be friends. That is a problem. Oh, man. Dropping stuff out of my pockets, not good. Hey. And I have no idea where we're at. Are we in like Boston
or
something?
You sure you're good?
Yeah, I'm good. If I start to crap out, I'll let you know.
Okay, well you do that. It's no trouble.
How much further?
Close. Very close.
You've been saying that every time I ask.
Please. Come.
I'm really starting to think you're full of shit.
Look out! There's a walker!
What the fuck? Ah! Ah!
Save him!
Jesus Christ!
That was close.
Fucker came out of nowhere!
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move. We don't want to be around to find out.
It's very close. Come.
Come on, Arvo. It's like just a random thing to happen right there, too. It's crazy. Look, there's nothing else happening. So it's just one walker. I guess it's just to keep you on your toes. I don't know why you're playing
this. It's half built.
We're here for the supplies, not the house.
It's warm. Fireplace. Very warm.
I'd just like a place to sit, if I'm honest.
As long as there's food, who cares what it looks like?
Right.
You're not gonna think that when you wake up with a couple inches of snow covering you.
Well, let's get it.
Are we just gonna walk over?
Kinda dangerous, ain't it? I doubt that's a good idea.
Maybe there's a way around.
I don't see any.
Можно идти. Там
твердый лед. Say it in American, asshole.
It's okay. Walk. Ice.
No shit ice. That's the problem.
He's saying it's fine.
I go first. I can be front.
Maybe we shouldn't clump together. We just can't have too much weight.
She's right.
We need to spread out, just to be safe.
Yep.
Less weight, the better.
Let the Rusky go first, since he's so confident.
It's okay.
He will prove it. Well, hopefully everything's good. Instead, don't clump together. They're all walking right behind each other. Wait, really? It's gonna crack, cause I know this game. So everybody be ready. Ready for it? No, there's no way they're gonna really let this happen nice. It's not how this game works. Someone's gonna fall in the water. Yep, there it is. I heard it. Oh.
We're okay. Don't worry.
Yeah. And that dude can't walk. Glory to God.
We got some walkers behind us.
That's only a few of them.
I wouldn't know how they don't slip on the ice. They're not even that coordinated. What the?
Hey, stay with us.
Fuck!
Come on, buddy. We're fine. Let's go.
That's two less to deal with.
We'll just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
Hey! Motherfucker!
Shit!
Don't run, Kenny.
Kenny!
Get back here, you piece of shit!
Why is he running? Oh, God. Save Arvo!
No! Kenny! Don't hurt him!
Yeah, calm down, bud. Oh, there we go. Alright, the baby made it. So, if anything happens now, at least... the baby's okay. Alright.
Well, they made it.
That's a plus, right? Come on. Come on. Luke's gonna fall in, isn't he? Yep. Run. Limp, you dusty bastard.
Don't come over here. Hey, I can make it. It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
Come on, Luke. Hurry up.
Walker's on the way. Let me help you.
It's too thin for both of us. I just gotta be careful.
Oh! Luke, no!
Stop! I'm fine!
No, you're not!
I just gotta pull myself out.
You need help, Luke!
The ice is too thin.
I can do it. I'm skinny. I'm a little girl. I got this.
You need to help.
No!
Clem,
you're
go!
Fall through.
Go help
no,
him!
No, Clem, do not!
Just go back for him. You're lying.
I'm doing
stop
it!
Stop
telling her that! Clem, look at me. Pull out your gun and shoot those damn walkers, okay? Just give me a little time.
Claim you can make it, but help you
Luke.
Need to go.
Helping that man. Fuck that. You will not die, Luke. Hell no. I'm Clem. I'm not going to die. The story's over. She dies. The only person I can
Clementine,
control.
Stop!
Clementine!
Dan it. Dan it. Dan it. Dan it. Dan it. Come on. Save him!
Just go back!
Please. I got you!
Please!
Lucas!
It's gonna be alright!
He's gonna fall through in here. This is a dumb idea. Alright, I'm the spamming master! I will shoot your punk ass. Boom! I'm a beast. Let me out. Yeah, Luke. So you're the man. No, 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 no. Take the shot. He's gonna make it. Never mind. There you go.
Fuck, fuck. It's okay, I got you. No. I got you. Come on.
Luke.
Come on, you're gonna be okay. Go! To the house! We
Luke.
Need a fire! Oh, fuck, she's gonna fucking freeze to death!
Fucked up. Got Luke killed, and I'm gonna freeze to death. Fucking game, I swear to God, you always gotta dick me over. This is crap! Oh well. What are you gonna do? Decisions, decisions. I made a bad one again, like always. Oh, man.
How the fuck did that happen?
With this game, failure is the only
There's
option.
There's a fireplace!
Jesus Christ!
We have to get her warm! She's gonna freeze to death!
He's just gone. Luke's fucking gone.
How do you know that? My papa.
God damn it.
I tried to help him. I just...
Once that ice started to go, there wasn't nothing any of us could do.
Clint tried to help him. He just... woke up.
You son of a bitch! This is your fucking fault!
Kenny! Don't, man!
Don't what?
It wasn't Arvo's fault. Luke was shot.
And who got him shot?
Oh, God. She's like, true.
Look at this place. Just a stack of fucking toothpicks. Bet those magical supplies are bullshit, too. What? No speaking of English?
Fuck you.
You fucking commie piece of shit,
Teddy! Say something.
You mother.
Kenny, stop it.
Come on, do it. Yeah,
just
do
stop.
It. Come on, buddy. See, he knows. I saved your punk ass, Arvo. Now you better be nice.
What? Lose your taste for this sort of thing?
Well, now you're gonna be a dick. Really?
What did you do to him? There's another just like it. He wasn't lying.
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help?
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone?
This is your fault, and you damn well know it.
Don't, no.
I'm tying him up.
Fine. Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike!
Yeah, okay.
This is going horrible, and Kenny's out of his mind, so...
You got a light?
Yeah.
I thought I had matches.
Yeah.
You kept it.
Smart girl. 11-year-old saves the day again. Telltale, if you don't teach us something with your games, nothing will. It's all about 11-year-olds saving the world. Aw. Look at that face. She'll be fine. Clem, you're fine, right? Kenny, come on, dude. So he even knows he did wrong. At least he's learning. Arvo, I saved you. Now you better chill, bro. I know all that happened, Tom, but come on now. What? Ain't like everyone else ain't lost people in this game. It's, God knows everyone has. Jesus.
Let me take a look at you, kid. Jesus. He could have killed you. The fuck is wrong with him?
You're up.
I'm okay. I made it.
Kenny's out back trying to get some stupid truck started.
Right.
Here, you should eat something.
Thank you.
You okay?
Thank you.
See, there you go. Arvo's starting to come around.
I can't believe he's gone.
Me either.
I've lost people before, but it just hasn't felt this shitty in a while.
He cared about you too, Jane. I know he did.
There you go.
God damn it.
Hugger.
I shouldn't have come back.
Yeah, you helped.
I knew this would happen. I knew it.
Well, I'm glad you did.
Right. There you go. Look at that smile. We did it.
I'm gonna find something to clean that up.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can't take this shit anymore.
All right.
Feeling better?
No.
Yeah.
Hell of a day. But we gotta get moving. If you're feeling up to it, I could use a hand out back with this truck.
Now, Luke has been alive.
This house ain't worth the crap, but the vehicles ain't in bad shape. With a little luck, we can get one fixed up. Be out of here by nightfall.
Really? Now?
Look, Clem, I know we're all hurting. But I need your help here, okay?
She said to make it work.
I'll wait for you out back.
I'll watch him.
All right. Sweet Jesus, we're good. Who was watching him just now, though, if she wasn't? It's the only person there. Unless they were like, Clem's sleeping. She'll be fine.
Clem.
Yeah.
Just be careful.
Okay. Okay. Come on, Clem. We got this. Arvo. I had a feeling this group's gonna turn on Kenny eventually. And being the only person he listens to, I'm gonna be caught in the crossfire. Because the little girl is the only one to listen to, so I'm gonna be around them when they do this. So, not gonna go well, probably. Hello. Oh, shit. We got wheels, bruh.
What did she have to say? I know she was running her mouth. What did she say?
You shouldn't have done that to Arvo.
I know. I know, Clem, but Luke...
I don't care. You can't do that.
We gotta get rough with him.
You know me. You know I'm not like that.
You scared me. You scared all of us, Kenny.
It won't happen again. That's a promise.
There we go. You've been doing that a lot, though, buddy. I'm just saying. Lying. Habitual liar, Ken.
It's over. But AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, all right? Come on. Let's see if the truck's gonna go.
I think Luke's gonna be back, though. I think he's like the Ben of this... I meant the Ben. The Kenny of this series right here. If he doesn't come back at the end of this one, because he might. So that's exactly what happened to Kenny. Everyone thought he was dead, but he wasn't.
He was fixing up. He was a mean son bitch.
Just a sidebar.
But he taught me respect. A girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
I like her. Just give her some time.
Maybe you're right. Hell, I didn't know what to make of Lee at first. Of course, he helped me and mine more times than I can remember.
That's right.
Jane helped us back on the road.
True. See?
All right. Give it a turn.
Do it. Whoop.
We're so close, Clem.
Do it again.
With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running. And then we can get out on the road and really make some distance.
Wellington's gotta be out there.
Hell yeah.
Now those rumors can't all be bunk.
What about Mexico?
I mean, hell, there's gotta be something out here, other than snow and goddamn Euro trash.
Oh, don't be
Sounds
mean to Arvo.
To me.
We're gonna make it, Clem. I know it.
Are we?
Alright, turn it again.
Shit luck so far. Chicka, 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 go.
Did you turn it?
Yes.
God damn it!
We'll get it working.
Yeah, come on,
we
positive vibes.
If we're gonna keep AJ alive, we're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start.
Kick it. Punch it.
I'm gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.
Okay, let's go. What am I doing? What am I looking at? Who's over here? Hey, Bonnie, how's it going? Let's just talk to her. What do you need? Come on, talk to her. What the? Come on, dude, just quick walk. I don't feel like taking all this time. Looking at a cigarette. She probably want to talk about Luke.
Want one?
Hell no. Nope.
No thanks.
Keep them lungs fresh. We don't do that.
Do you remember when you saw me first? Back at the lodge?
Yep.
Check her for weapons. I liked you from the start.
Check her for weapons.
You ever done something you regret? Even if it's something you knew you had to do?
Yep. Pretty sure.
All the time.
Yeah. You know, I'll say one thing about Luke. No matter where you end up, there's always one bad seed rocking the boat.
Yep.
And I don't think he would have ever been that guy. Let me ask you something, Clem. When's the last time anyone did what you wanted?
I think people respect me.
Really?
I think so.
Well, good for you, honey.
Now, to listen to her? Hell no, they respect her.
You know, I've been all over. Run with a lot of people. A lot of men. And listened to a lot of promises. Ain't one of them come true. I'm starting to think there might be another way, you know? I'm gonna go take a piss.
What the fuck kind of random shit is that? I'll go take a piss. Alright, Bonnie. Have fun. Yeah, I'm gonna go inside, because apparently I can't walk up steps unless I hit A. What? You gonna take a piss? Let's go find. Oh, say hi to Arvo. Hi, everyone. It's real dark over here. It's been raining all day. It's been crap. Figured I'd play some of this awesome game. Have you all laugh at my dumb decisions that I have made thus far, ruining this game. If I gotta pick Jane over Kenny, I will do it. I don't even know. I'm just going on that vibe. That's what it feels like. Because they all hate him. But I respect her. And she respects me.
Mike and Arvo wouldn't shut up, so I moved him in here.
God damn it! God damn it.
I've seen that look before.
Son of a bitch! Ow!
I can't believe what he did to Arvo.
Next right. time he's gonna kill him. Do you really want to be around for that?
Nope. He's around for Carver, though.
I know Kenny's a nice guy, Clem.
Oh, Lord.
I bet Carver was a nice guy, too. Once. Probably had a nice job and a nice, pretty wife. Then all this happened. And one day he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
You might be right.
I can't lie.
You two have known each other a long time. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide how much that's worth.
Lord. I knew it. I freaking knew it. The 11-year-old makes all the decisions.
Something.
Food. No shit, Jane. Now you see why we need Kenny. The 11-year-old's better with kids than the grown adult woman. This is great. They should listen to her. They listen to her.
We've done that before.
Yeah.
Want to try?
No way. It's gonna puke. Clem, no.
Come on, Jane. Come on, Sally. Janie, come on. The 11-year-old's got to teach the adult woman how to take care of children.
Hi. My name's Jane. I think it's gonna puke.
It's not gonna puke.
It puked. Gross.
I love it. You are not ready for children. Maybe you shouldn't be doing anything with anybody. There you go. The mother instinct takes
There's
over.
Not
come
much
on.
Left.
I was running with some people a long time ago, down near DC. Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car hiding from a dozen walkers.
Oh, Lord.
One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost 4 people before we got him out.
Oh, Lord.
So he made it?
Oh.
Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady.
Oh.
The look on her face was... She was just staring up at the sky, like she was watching a bird.
Damn.
Look, Clem.
Holy hot dog.
He got it working.
False hope. That's what that was. Kenny's still crazy. I guarantee it. He's out of his mind now. All right, I see where this is going. The cranial ridge is there. I got this. The historical significance of what I'm going to have to do will happen. Friends to the end, but I have to choose between new friend Jane.
It works.
Or the group. You. Or Kenny. It's probably the group. So, I really have never played this before.
So what's the plan?
How much food do we have?
At least a week.
And for the baby?
Not much.
We need to find a place for the baby.
Yeah, someplace warm.
I agree.
We should head back south.
What?
We're gonna freeze to death. I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but it was a bad one.
She's right.
What if we went back to house?
Wait, what? Fuck that. I was thinking more like Texas.
Texas? The fuck?
It was just an idea.
We already talked about this.
I'm sorry. We did?
We're going to find Wellington. Right, Clem?
Wellington?
Wellington?
Kenny, it's freezing up here, man.
It's only gonna get worse.
We don't have to leave right now. Let's just sleep on it.
Well, that sounds sensible.
Damn it, we don't have time.
Says you.
Look, I don't give 2 shits about what you people think. I got this truck working, so I say
Kenny,
we go.
And we're don't be that dickbag. I fixed it, so I get the pick.
What about Arbo?
Who? Oh, the Rusky? Yeah, he ain't coming with us.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn where he goes. He's done.
We have to bring him with us.
Tough decisions, Ken. Sorry.
He knows the area. He can help us.
Oh, yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I ain't gonna say he helped the situation, but maybe if you'd eased up on him before, he wouldn't have run away in the first place. You ever think about that, Kenny?
Either way, I'm not going anywhere in the middle of the night.
Yeah. Me neither. There could be a herd out there.
You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down, Kenny.
Haven't we been through enough for one day?
Jesus fucking
Christ.
Everyone
turned 11 year
Remember
old.
Remember the last
comes.
Time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem?
I'm going inside.
God damn it!
You can't just walk away from us.
Right? Come on, Ken. Don't be a dick. Bro, they're gonna flip out and fuck you up, and I can't do nothing. I'm 11. It's one thing my words can't save you from.
Talk some sense into him.
See? Ken's tough, but...
For his sake.
4 people with guns, and Mike's pretty strong. You're probably gonna get fucked up, bud. trying to help my buddy Ken out. Yeah, maybe you should stop being a dick. Hmm?
God damn it. God damn it! That stupid fucking... Get the fuck out of here!
It's me.
Clem. Sorry, just give me a second.
Get the fuck out of here!
Close the door.
He says, you're the only one that I can talk to. If anyone else would have came to that door, he probably would slap the shit out of
him. Can you believe this, Clem? I bring him a working truck, and they act like I just shit in their cereal. I knew Jane would have a stick up her ass, but I thought at least Mike would have more sense. He's turned out to be a real disappointment.
Well, why can't we just leave tomorrow?
Look, we got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far. We owe it to them to see this done.
I know. You're right.
Someone's got to keep this group together. That kid's depending on us.
Does he see someone in the rear view? Yeah, I did. What the hell was that? Like a leg or an arm?
What'd you think he'd say?
He'd say...
I think he'd tell me to try to keep the group together. And that we should keep moving.
I think you're right.
He would say that, though.
We can't just give up on this kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after that? That's what people like Lee knew, and what people like Jane won't ever understand. Look, I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too, right?
Yep. Do I have to say this?
When I first saw you back at that lodge, I thought I was dreaming. And when you sat down next to me and we shared that meal, well, I could tell that you were different now. Grown up. I felt pride.
That's my phone, by the way.
A pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us.
Yeah, but we can't do it alone. We need the others.
And that's why I gotta be able to count on you, Clem. We gotta convince him. You and me.
Got it.
Look, we'll figure everything out in the morning.
Yep. Alright.
Come on. Let's get some
there
sleep.
There we go. Convince him we gotta keep the group together. Everybody gonna be friendly, right? Right? Close the door. Look at that. Courtesy. Close the door of the car before you leave. Good job, Clem. Like that, then it won't get cold in the cabin. Even though it still will, because it's kind of cold outside over there. I mean, there's snow on the ground, obviously. Oh. God, this is a long-ass one. Guess it's the end, so it has to be. Shoot. Oh. Boom. 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 What is all this noise I hear? Hello. With the music. It is music, right? Yeah, it sounds like it. What? What the? Hey, guys. Uh-oh. What's going on? Pull a gun on him. Just talk to him. Don't pull a gun on nobody.
Who's there?
Arvo, chill. Arvo, chill, bro.
Easy. Easy now.
Step back.
Clem. Shit.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? I got the rest of it. Clem.
What are y'all doing? That's right, Clem. You know she can shoot, too, right? I'm gonna drop all three of you.
We're just leaving.
Fuck us.
Now keep
really?
It down, all right? Nobody else has to get involved.
That's everything we have.
Listen, we just gotta get away from that guy, Clem, okay?
Who? Kenny?
Clem, damn it, just... We don't have time for this.
Just be quiet, Clem, please.
They're gonna leave us. That's cruddy as hell. People suck. Oh.
All right, Clem.
Hold up. My bad. I shut my own TV off, which wasn't a good idea. You can all see me, but I can't see you right now. Well, no, the game. There we go. Alright, there we go. Now, stupid remote.
Get the hell out of here. Nice and slow. You're gonna give me the gun, okay?
Why are you doing this?
He didn't give us any choice.
You wanna get shot?
Let's do it.
Really? Arvo, you dick?
Sorry, Clem.
Go fuck yourself.
Just give me the gun, Clem. I'm not gonna hurt you.
I'll shoot.
There we go.
I'm not a dick. I'll let him take it.
It's fine. Just...
No!
Fucking Arvo, you ass. Oh, you little motherfucker.
Don't. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen.
You little motherfucker. Oh, that Russian prick. Oh, hell no. You will die. Oh, you will die. I will murder Arvo. She better be alright. Either way, I'm fucking him up. I might go crazy with Kenny. I might let him go buck wild on him. Just rip his head off. Go ahead, Ken. If we're gonna leave Kenny, we might as well let him go out in a blaze of glory. And... kick Arvo's ass. Hey, it's Lee. What the hell? The cliffhanger is the whole thing was a dream. What if it was? That'd be hilarious.
What happened?
What happened?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea.
Sweet pea. Just a bad dream, sweet pea. I'm Lee. How's it going?
What was it about?
Look at Ben. Hey, Ben.
Duck.
He's bit.
I remember this
you
part.
Know how this works yet. Yeah. Maybe it's like a cold.
Maybe.
His mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help him.
Maybe.
We just gotta hope for the best. Not too many other options.
Right? I miss Lee, man. This has to be like a dream or something.
I feel bad.
I mean, that would be a good, like, switch to it.
I called him a crybaby when I hit the bug in his pillow.
Oh, God.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
I turned down his damn TV volume. Shit.
Lee?
Hmm?
Why did fucking Lily TV do that to Carly?
I don't know. She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
Sorry about the volume, my bad.
Have you ever been that angry?
Oh, that's a dumb question, we know that.
One time. Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
Because bad things happen to everyone. And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do. Do you think we should have let Lily stay?
I don't think so.
I don't know. It wasn't easy. I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't the right answer.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea. But part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about. Even if sometimes that means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make it better?
That it'll be okay.
It will. It's gonna get better, Clem. You'll make it better. Everything's gonna be all right.
Damn. Not Lee.
Now let's try to get some sleep.
Yeah. This is a dream, isn't it?
Okay, Lee.
God damn it. Why can't Lee be back? We would be fine right now, but no, we got crazy Kenny. Fucking everything up, and then these new people letting Arvo shoot me in the freaking chest or her in the chest like dickbags. Good job, guys. Fucking Arvo. I'm gonna get him. Boy, he going down. Probably stole the fucking car, didn't he? We probably had the trucks gone. We're now really fucked because you let Arvo out, which was dumb.
On the left.
Now we got to,
slow
back.
Down.
Shut up.
Shut up.
She's awake.
Hello.
Hey, you.
Clem. Oh, thank God.
What happened?
That piece of shit Rusky shot you.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
Good.
It hurts. Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll
no,
burn a while,
good,
but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid?
Is Bonnie okay?
They never should have thrown in with trash like that in the first place.
Is Bonnie okay?
They took off on foot.
Didn't get this puppy thanks to you.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there. And we actually know where it is.
And it was overrun by a damn herd.
We should go back to House.
Now, Clem?
It's our best chance.
I get it. Just ganging up on Kenny now. Good.
Kenny, come on.
No, I see how this is gonna go. She's filling your head with bullshit.
She can think for herself, Kenny.
So let her, Jane.
Oh, Christ.
Look, even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from a cold, dead fingers.
Jesus Christ, Ken.
Whatever.
Power struggle, bro.
I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Whoa, bro.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy with my little eye an asshole.
Damn.
Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die out here?
Better than waiting to die next to you.
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth.
Oh my God, we both shut the hell up.
Games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
Oh,
it is,
God.
Isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Shut up, both of you.
Stay out of this, Clem.
Don't tell her what to do.
You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita got bit, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
Nobody who died is anyone's fault. We all wanted to be together, and it just went bad. But we owe it to them to try to make the best of this.
Exactly.
I'm sorry, Clem, but I can't put up with this bullshit anymore.
Oh, the feeling's mutual.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off.
Oh,
everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't
Mike,
true.
Bonnie,
Sarita?
Fucking liar, that ain't true!
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family!
Fuck you!
You fucking piece of shit!
Go to hell, you son of a bitch!
Jesus! You okay?
What the hell?
Fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer.
Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there. All right?
If you're going, go now.
Kenny!
That fucking asshole. God! I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem.
You're both losing it.
Clem, everyone's like that around him. You know that.
Yeah, I know. That's what that looks like.
Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem. Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
What the fuck?
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck!
Get us out of here!
I don't know how to drive!
See that pedal on the floor? Step on it! Don't just sit there!
This is gonna go bad. Oh god. A little 11-year-old drive a car. This is gonna be beautiful. Damn!
Jesus! Get out of there! The door is stuck! Shit! Shit! There are more of them! Move! Clem! Clem, hurry!
Nope.
Get out! Jay!
Yeah, we're good.
Jay, wait!
Damn! The 11-year-old protagonist lives.
Jane!
Do-do-do-do. That's all I had to do? Like, walk 4 feet and then just, like, goes into a cutscene? Thank you. Well, this is all going to shit. Them two are fighting. We lost 3 other people. This game can never end well. What is this crap? We just had a group of people. Now there's nobody. I'm probably going to have to pick between these 2 idiots. And both of them have their problems. She's just, seems like she's just going to, like, say, fuck the kid, and then we're screwed. And then he don't give a shit about anybody. He's just killing everybody that comes across. So you're never going to get any kind of supply. I'm just done. I don't know what to do. I don't care. I'm going to make a snap decision. That's going to be the game. Maybe I'll just stand there if I got to pick between them and just go my own way. Hello? Hello, zombie. That's definitely a zombie. I fucked up, didn't I? That's a person. Nope, I actually did a good job. Holy crap. You're a zombie, right? Yeah, it's a zombie. Yeah. Bet I broke the game. Bet you were supposed to walk up on him and getting like a little grappling type thing, but nope. I just shot him. Because I knew who it was. You're a zombie. Let's just keep doing that. I like it. You killed Jane. Oh, no, I didn't. Where the hell am I going? God damn, she's a dead shot, though. Is this a way to go, or? I was trying to figure that out. Oh, great. Way to fall in the middle of nowhere. Can we do something productive? Because I'm tired of walking. Do the hustle. Come home, Clem. I can't see shit. Am I gonna find these two ever? Or am I just lost with a gun? Little girl with a gun. It's like the end of the last one. Oh, they're picnic tables. Alright, here we go. It is snowing to shit. Oh, good lord. Hello, door. Alright, run. Get inside of the fucking building. Achievement unlocked. Jesus, that was a
Jane?
Fucking bear.
Kenny!
You alright?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane!
I didn't have a choice. What the hell, dude? Leave
Jane!
The little girl alone. Guys are dicks.
Wait.
Oh, thank Christ. Jane, you okay? Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
Oh, God.
Where is he?
He's...
No, no, no.
What are you saying?
He's okay, right?
No!
No, not again. Not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay?
Stay out of what?
Stay out of what?
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
Okay. What kind of test is this?
Kenny, calm down. Don't do anything stupid.
Get out of my way.
Kenny?
Christ. I told you I'd have to pick between these fuckers. I fucking knew it. I don't like Jane because she like tests people. I gotta pick her, because there's no... Right? I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know.
How could you kill a fucking child?!
I didn't kill him! It was an accident, Kenny! I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up!
I'm warning you. We can't kill each other! Not after all this! We're all that's left!
Stay out of this, Clem.
Clem, stay back.
Come on, Ken. Be our friend.
Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch.
Kenny! Get the fuck up!
Fuck you!
Stop! Please! Jane!
Stop!
Oh my god!
What
the
hell
is...
What the hell is wrong with you fuckers?
Shit.
Hey, hey, hey.
Just go.
I ain't going nowhere.
Chill the hell out, kid.
Psycho!
This is on you!
Y'all need to chill the fuck out. Pick up the knife.
That's fucking cool, huh? Had enough! Listen to me!
Get her off!
Oh, damn.
You fucking baby killer!
Oh, my God.
God damn it!
Grab the gun. I know what's gonna happen. I got a pick.
I'll fucking kill you!
Kenny's out of his mind. I'm gonna kill Kenny, probably.
I knew you would!
Who killed Kenny? I'm about to. Okay. Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Gotta do it. It all comes full circle, huh, friends? Did I do the right thing?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I think so.
What a fucked up game. Thanks for the ending. Still very compelling, so I must say it's very good, but I feel bad. It's Kenny, man. It's like Lee dying all over again.
Clem.
What?
You made the right choice. I let you down. I let everyone down.
Just hang on, Kenny. Please.
No. No, you're better off without me.
Some emotional shit at the end of these games. Telltale makes me cry.
We were close, weren't we? I thought I wanted this. Asked for it so many times. Now that it's happening, I'm scared. I'm afraid, Clem.
It's okay, Kenny. You're going to see Kutch and Duck. You're going to see them again.
Oh, you're always good for
us. I know, dude. I don't want to cry, but it's really tough right now. Not again. I had to kill him. What? You see, out of his fucking mind. When's he gonna do that to Clem? Just saying. Had to do it. He said I made the right choice, so no one get mad. Plus, she didn't even kill the baby. Yeah. I trusted you, Jane. At least you didn't lie to me. But I had to shoot you in the face, too. Double homicide. We gotta get the hell out of here. Alright, get the baby. Jesus Christ, this game with the emotional shit. God, man. Dude, I didn't even know they had a cry emoji on here. That's dope. Thank you, Gavin. Galvabert. Love the name, by the way. Oh, my God.
Are you okay?
Ooh.
He's alive.
I understand if you're upset. AJ was never in any danger. I was just going to try to talk you into coming with me. I just thought if you saw Kenny like that, you'd know we'd have to leave him. Look, Clem, I'm sorry. I didn't think Kenny would go that far.
I don't understand.
Kenny was dangerous, and I needed you to see that. One way or another.
What are you saying?
I had to do it, Clem. You saw how he reacted. I had to show you what he was capable of. It was a stupid... I should never have lied to you.
No, you shouldn't.
I thought it was the only way you'd see. Oh my God! Kenny, you have to forgive me. Please. We can just leave all this behind us.
Please. Too late now.
I did it for you, Clem.
I forgive you, Jane.
Thank you. Thank you, Clem.
You were right about Kenny. All along, you knew what he was gonna do.
It's over now, Clem. Let's just put all this behind us.
Damn. That's all I can say is damn. Oh, this game's good at ending on a cliffhanger from hell. Oh my God, what the fuck? It still wasn't as depressing as much of a tearjerker as the last one with Lee, because Lee was just a good guy. Kenny was a little nuts. And Jane knows what she's doing, so. Why, what happens? Oh, you got me intrigued. Oh, I gotta find out. Oh, I gotta do it again. If you recommend it, I'm doing it. I'm gonna try that. Oh, man. Whoa. 9 days later. Oh, God. What is the Kenny one like 9 days later? held at knife point by Kenny.
Can't see much from here. Come on.
Where'd all the snow go? What is it? Summer already? What the fuck? Summer, bruh. Damn. Ugh.
I don't know how you were able to watch that.
Oh god, is this like...
I've seen worse.
Yep.
Here's the food. Clem, this formula. Bonnie was right.
Are they gonna come back and, like, kill us?
The greenhouse is in good shape.
What do we like to do?
You know, maybe we should stay here a while. See how it goes.
Just stay behind me.
Clem.
These fuckers.
Come on.
Hey, friends.
This your place?
Yeah, it is.
Really?
Yeah? Why?
Oh, God.
We need help.
My boy, he ain't doing so good.
What's wrong with him?
Look, don't worry.
Proper English.
He ain't bit. Just hungry. We've been walking for weeks. Ran out of food a couple days back.
Gotta be nice, come on.
That your kid?
Yeah.
Where you girls been?
Through hell and back, bruh.
Why do you care?
Whoa, I didn't mean nothing by it.
Everywhere. All over.
You, been up north?
Yeah.
Yeah, us too.
Keep your eye on him.
This place needs a lot of work.
Yeah?
Yeah, we could help you.
Right?
There's not that much food left.
Please.
We can't.
We won't make it another night out here.
I'm not being a dick. Fuck that.
Look, I know you don't know us, and I know a lot of people out here say a lot of things, but I'm asking you, as a father, please, don't turn us away.
How the hell is that their kid? Really?
It could be anybody. Do we really want to go through this again?
Oh, I'm not fucking being a dick.
Please. We'll die out here. Come in. Thank you. Around the side.
That can't be their kid. He's freaking...
You sure about this? This place is a mess. And I don't know how long that food will last. It'll take a lot of work.
I'm not sure about anything anymore. It's not much. But we'll make it
better.
Did
I fuck up? I probably fucked up, didn't I? I fucked up. They're gonna kill us. I fucked
up.
Just
keep your eyes on him.
That ain't his fucking kid. There ain't no way in hell that's their kid. Unless his wife's dead. Wait a minute. Wait a fucking minute. There is no way in hell. What, she lied to you about who she was fucking with? Like, I'm not trying to be a dick.
My name's Patricia.
My name's Clem.
Jane.
Thank you, Jane.
Don't mention it.
She's like, oh god.
Thank you so much.
They're not dicks! Well, not yet. We have friends! You know, like all the other fuckers that abandon us. You have a gun? Grabbed a gun from that dick bag. What are you doing?
Cool hat.
Thanks, bro. Are you Lee's kid?
Yeah, thanks.
I'm only kidding. I don't know. Can't be, right? Thanks. He had a gun, and you're just not going to say anything to him. Don't tell me that's how it ends. That's bullshit. Based on the comic book by Rob Kirkman, Tone, blah, blah, blah. Achievement unlocked. All the dead are down. Complete episode 5. No going back. Oh, yeah. All right. Well, that was a crap ending. What the hell? In the end, who are you with? You and 24% players. God damn it. Well, I'll probably just play the ending one more time and let everyone watch me fail, like, save Kenny, and we'll see what happens. I might not do it tonight. I'll do it tomorrow. I'm going to do that tomorrow. I'm going to play the whole thing, start twitching right at the end, so we can see what happens when Kenny lives. I'm going to do it. And if I find out Kenny's, like, holding a knife to her neck, it's going to be bad. Because he's kind of loopy at the end. He might be like, what you do to the baby? Well, Ken, breathe a little bit, buddy. That's the only reason I picked her. She seems a little more stable. And can fight better than pretty much everyone else. But that's about it. But thank you everybody so much for watching. I so appreciate it. And as always, stay awesome, my friends. I'll be back on tomorrow. Galvabert, you're getting a shout out. All right, buddy. I'll probably do it tomorrow. You can watch me pick the wrong ending, and you can laugh at how Kenny kills me, probably. I don't know. We'll see what Kenny does. I'm going to do that. It ain't going to be that long, but at least we can see what happens. All right, bye.